We welcome you to White Ring, a big night in the 1998 Olympic Winter Games, the men's free skate. Still early in the evening, but this place filled to capacity, 7,300. Many of them anticipating this moment. On the ice, only 16, but already twice the Japanese national champion. Here is Takeshi Honda. The music from the movie El Cid.
At 16 years old, this is a skater you want to keep your eyes on. He's ultimately talented. Opening with triple axel, triple toe loop combination. Triple axel, no combination, but a beautiful triple axel. He's got a quad in his arsenal. If he's gonna do it, it'll be right here. Nope, triple flip, beautiful. But he pulled it off. Again, at 16 years old, he's got two more Olympics in him before he even hits his prime. Still young, the way he presents himself. Champions in Japanese men's figure skating history have had consistency year after year. They tend to make the crucial mistake. They also struggle with their choreography. This is something that Takeshi does not struggle with at all. He's a very lyrical skater. Another triple axel. This one has to be in combination. Step out is a little too big, over-rotated. But of all the men I've seen compete for Japan, he's got all the tools. He continues to develop. Wow. It's going to be something very special. Disastrous short program. Takeshi Honda, remember that. for years to come. What a talent.
Here's coach Galina Smievskaya. Takeshi Honda injured for the Japanese championships this year, given a spot on the team, now spending much of his time in Simsbury, Connecticut, where he works under the tutelage of Galina Smievskaya, who coached Oksana Bayul and Victor Petrenko.
Another look at the triple axe. You can see he's up. Look at the height. The air position is just gorgeous. That was the one that was supposed to be in combination. Watch Galina going, okay, come on, speed, speed, speed. Come on, speed. Move it. Second axle again. Good height. It looked like he over-rotated it. Great feet. Look at how tight the feet are. Coming down, he's done rotating there. He needs the ice underneath him. You can see the left hip is gone. Couldn't stop the rotation, thus the fall.
Coming later tonight, the final group, and here are the standings after the short program. Ilya Kulik of Russia currently first. Elvis Stoiko of Canada second, followed by Todd Eldridge. Whichever of those three wins the short program, if one of them does, he will win the gold medal. Here are the marks for Takeshi Honda.
Excellent marks, 5-3s, 5-4 with a fall in the triple axel. And his second mark, check this out, goes up. One judge knocked it down, but this kid shows a lot of promise. 16 years old. Amazing.
Coming later tonight, the United States silver medalist, Michael Weiss.